almost all my wood comes from trees that tree services take down in people's yards. And so it's surplus wood. In a way, it's junk wood. It's bound for a landfill, or if you're lucky, it'll be turned into firewood or compost or mulch. But usually that doesn't happen. It's just put on the ground and left to rot. And I view it as a resource.
Delicia.